Hello, everyone. What we have today is a Invicta watch. This particular one is a Swiss-made Invicta watch from the Reserve Collection. Very, very nice. One of the highest end Invictas. They do have Swiss made watches, although most of them are Japan movements. This is a very, very nice, sophisticated man's watch. For the people who don't know, Invicta originated from Switzerland, later on bought from United States family with a headquarters right now in Florida. This particular one is a Subaqua Noma 1 Swiss made chronograph movement. Flame fusion crystal, a limited edition. Very, very nice piece. I believe the MSRP on this one is pretty high, but it all depends where you're gonna find it from, either Invicta store or some other place. One of their high-end watches. A very nice one. I do like this one. It's one of my favorites. A very, very nice big round case. Distinguished. They do have the Invicta engravings on the side. And also on the buttons, you see their sign, which is IR, stands for Invicta Reserve. Very, very, very nice. Watch from Invicta, one of their, like I said a minute ago, one of their high-end watches, Swiss made. It does really stands out from the other watches. Very, very nice one. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time.